let 37% of your investment, of your income, go into investing in pharmaceutical and food companies, food processing companies, and that will help you earn a lot of income. Then make 29% of your income go into money markets, into gold and all that, and 37% also go into stocks, bonds, shares, and the return on this investment will make you happy. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more.